Hi, this is Geeta Kapur, and I just want to say a very few things that are special to me about a very, very dear friend who we met for a very short period of time, but he left such an impact on my life that I feel that I've made a friend for life. Nakul Mahajan, you are one of the finest human beings I've ever met. You're so super talented and you're so wonderful with what you do. The passion that you have for your trade, for your art, is beyond words that can describe them. I am honored that someone like you came into my life, and truly, honestly, it's just overwhelming to see your work and how hard you've been working and how that has reflected in giving you your name and your fame. That just shows that, you know, when you persevere for something and you work really hard for it, it really pays off as a blessing. And you're blessed with talent, you're blessed with love, and I'm so glad that you find it okay to share it with me. So, although we don't meet very often, you are a person who stays in people's hearts irrespective. And I love you, Nakul, and I wish you all the very best. You make India proud, because even though you're not here, you're still keeping the name and the tradition and the culture of it alive through your dancing and through your work and your choreography. So God bless you. Keep doing what you're doing, and India is proud of you. Your friends are proud of you, and I'm proud that you're my friend. God bless you. Thank you so much. I love you.